Something's happening to 7 News on Prime, and it's happening now. The new face of 7 News is Ian Ross.
I was a writer or a journalist. I was an on-the-road reporter, a stint as a weatherman, which we definitely won't talk about.
Now, there's a new energy.
I love reading the news.
Now, there's a new strength.
But frankly, I think viewers are going to like what they see.
Now's the time to make the switch.
The time feels right.
7 News with Ian Ross, weeknights at 6.